Alright, we can now advance to the last area. I'll see how that goes. All right, I got 3 shots in. Well, actually, could use the help me command to move you over. Oh well. Thought of that. Okay. Oh, 6-1-F does in the other. You're already in position. Because I need to have you fill yourself up. So I can't do hip moves with team up with shins, but actually it's a good position to be at anyway, because I need to spread out the party. Bunch of the party here. Since he has splash attacks. Or others should say attacks that do splash damage. There we go.
What the hell?
Alright, that works.
Impossible! Unacceptable! No way! Like the buzzing of flies. You don't stand a chance.
Okay.
I told you already, you can't beat me.
Right, one I wanted to pick for... Yes. Okay.
Shut up, ugly human. Losers aren't allowed to talk. You're all alone, little girl. And now you die.
Okay. He's gone Super Saiyan.
Being alone. And they said they'd always be with me. So, I have to protect them. If you hurt them anymore, you'll pay for it.
Oh, I'm so scared. You already ran away once. What got into those pig swine? How'd they get so stinking strong?
I appreciate this reaction shot. You're a big, giant, ugly robot on the rooftops of New York. And we have an airship. Not that hard to find.
Yes, sir.
Also, we didn't answer the question, which is fine. Okay, so what I learned from my last time playing this in the footage that was lost is... You have a really the boss has a really nasty melee attack that he can do that will do it's not that it does a ton of damage, it's that has knockback that can send you flying off the roof. And for some goddamn reason, these guys don't have the good sense to just go aerial mode and then come back the next turn. So that's a nuisance. So we need to stay out of his melee range. We can avoid it. At least we end our turn. So like here, I'm in a good spot. He has to come to me. And I think he only does that melee attack at opponents who start his turn. Also, those cannons on his shoulders gotta go. This is the attack that sends you that knocks you off the roof. This one is.
Stupid head.
So this one, if you're too close to the edge of the roof. I also want to take out the side cannons as well, so.
As flowers wilt, so too shall you. Snow, moon, flower! Now! Lunatic Bloom!
That tickles!
So I think your second move is just one target. Okay, that is multiple. It is a multi-target hit. Okay, let's do that then. More importantly, that took out both of your cannons.
Hey, did you see that, Cheese?
Yes, we did. Yes, saw that one too. I think I'm in a good spot position wise. Heron less so. Move first.
This is the law of the land. You are guilty. Time to pay. Now suffer the verdict, Jane.
That tickles.
Okay, and good spot, and I think it should keep me from getting knocked off the roof. I think my position is good for that.
Tiger! Heaven! Earth! Man!
Okay, that's a good spot positioning wise. This way. No, that's, you know, that's about as far back as I feel safe going.
There's no better strategy.
He's doing the super move. That one doesn't have knockback, so that's good. His animation knockback. Oh, thank God. I've never done that. That didn't happen last time. Wow. We didn't get the defensive counter last time. That's a new one. Theoretically, having the cooling unit there should hopefully prevent knockback, because it actually, the animation does do clipping. Not do clipping, but it does involve environmental objects. Oops, too far. Didn't get Kenti. Or this way. Okay, let's see how this goes. Okay, so my turn's next. I can work with this. No, we did not beat the boss with a joint move. I was hoping we would, but you know, hey. Oh, it works. And this time, nobody got knocked off the roof. I'm just going to skip that line because that animation is annoying. Went well.
But now I'm starving. I want pancakes. Hit the brakes for pancakes.
I mean, pancakes are reasonably portable food.
You guys want some?
Power waffles.
You really plan ahead, don't you? You did well, Rosita. Better than all of us, in fact.
All right.
Rosita, you look much better. We have Shin to thank. You're too humble, Shin.
Okay.
And I am gonna share my fun with everyone! That is my newest rule!
Well.
Come on, Rosita! Did you steal another hot dog?
I cannot help it! I just love Teddy's dogs!
Rosita, stop running! Subaru, can you... She's headed... Catch her, Subaru!
Huh? Rosita?
I like these... I like the very, oblivious look on Subaru's face. Like, the one person in the world who can truly catch Subaru off guard is Rosita.
To sleep, perchance to dream. Aye, there's the rub. For in that sleep of death, next episode, Hamlet in Central Park. To be or not to be is indeed the question. Bang! To the rooftops!
All right.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.